Thanks very much, yeah. David.
Thank you, David.
Do it for us at 11
Video
o'clock.
Hits one.
Equals Conrad.
Today we'll meet a couple reunited after 35 years. Dr. Rosenfeld with a medical test for alcohol.
Now, has it been your experience that most rock stars lead kind of wild and wacky lives?
No, that's what I've
seems
so
in the paper.
Yeah.
Do you know any personally?
No.
Huh. I don't either.
Really?
No.
We have so much in common.
I mean, I've said hello. I've said hello to them, but we're about to meet one that has quite a different lifestyle. She still lives at home with her mom. As a matter of fact, not only do mother and daughter live together, they also work together. Let's welcome Bangles star Susannah Hoffs and her mom Tamar Hoffs.
It's another manic Monday.
Adorable together.
Thanks.
I mean, if that were on a true false test, a rock star living at home, it just wouldn't wash, would it? Is it that you know your things are in a safe place, that you have a safe place to come home to?
Yeah, I mean, it's comfortable.
Yeah.
You know, and obviously affordable.
Can you bring dates home? Do you permit that, or how do you feel about
yeah.
that?
Oh, I love that.
You do?
That's
oh, that's
marvelous. Susannah's friends, both male and female, are so much fun
yeah.
and stimulating. If you do movies, it's very nice to be in touch with
our
her generation.
Our house was always a fun house for all of my brothers and my friends to come over and hang out. Always had the atmosphere.
How big a family? And, oh, I'm sorry, how old
I'm
are
sorry.
You?
I'm in my mid-20s.
Uh-huh. Oh, she's not telling already.
Even with her mother sitting here. It's hard for me.
Yeah.
But our garage was turned into a rehearsal hall early on, and actually the Bangles started.
Yeah, I actually don't live at home. I live in the garage. I've always lived in the garage,
uh-huh.
which is a converted room.
And the Bangles
started as a garage band, but ironically, we also used to rehearse in the garage that I lived in.
Yeah, the two levels on which you relate with your daughter, one as a mother and the other as a producer, writer, director. What's the best of both of those worlds for you?
I don't think I see them as separate. I mm-hmm. mean, we just have this relationship that's fun and artistic, and we've played music and played together all our lives together.
Oh,
and
it's great.
Just
it sounds
wonderful.
Like,
yeah.
It sounds like a healthy
carpool.
Sitcom.
Yeah.
Well, I think I'm in a band with two sisters. The Bangles are an all-girl band, and it's really nice to be able to share an artistic achievement with someone you love as much as you love mm-hmm. a member of your family. And I've seen it work in the Bangles, and it works for us. I mean, we have a shorthand we can communicate, like on the set and of the movie, and it was very easy for her to direct me, and vice versa. It was very easy for me to work with
yeah.
her.
What about being single on the road?
Well, it's a lot of work, you know. You were saying you'd never met a rock personality
yeah,
or someone
said
in a rock
hi to
band.
At some charitable
but
events.
It,
but
you just look like a regular person.
I am a regular person, and actually, doing music and starting a band, it's like making a movie or some
sure.
major thing that you're going to pursue, and it takes a tremendous discipline and work and like anything else.
Do you have male groupies, guys who hang around you?
We have male fans.
Oh, I see.
But they,
now,
I always say, what's
hold
the guy? What is the group?
Why?
Girls
call
groupie?
Them.
What?
Well,
no, but they've always referred to the young girls hanging around, waiting for the rock stars after the concert as groupies.
We have both male and female
yeah.
kids, you know, who want to meet us and
yeah.
stuff.
See, we still make the distinction, don't we, between
that's the way the world is
boys
thing.
And girls.
God,
all right,
that's all
let's,
I can say.
Let's talk about The All-Nighter, which is the film that you just starred in. And tell us a little bit about it, Tamar.
Well, it's a film about three girls on their last night of college. It's a film about friendship and love. Mm-hmm. One of the girls is still trying to tell this guy that she's crazy about how she feels, and there isn't much more time. So everybody's going to have a big party, and it becomes a kind of a challenge to accomplish all the goodbyes and all the things that they want to accomplish on that last night together.
First okay. experience as an actress, or have you been
actually,
acting?
I have been, but it's my first really professional experience mm-hmm. with it. I was in theater and drama all my life, and music as well, and music just came first. actually, it just happened to come together faster. But yeah, this is my first feature film.
Yeah, if that really took off for you, the theatrical career, would you?
I
wasn't going to ask, would you? I said, could you leave music?
I don't think I ever could leave it because I love it too much, but I would just have to juggle my schedule and do both, like I did this year.
Were the girls jealous? Actually, one quick question. Were the girls jealous that you were doing this movie?
I think they're really happy for me because they know how much.
Oh, you're so well adjusted.
Movies. They know that I'm a total movie fanatic, and they were happy that I got a chance to do one. Yeah. And they love my mom too.
Right,
she directed some of our videos, so they were happy for her too.
Let's see an example of this collaboration. The movie is called All Nighter, and here are a couple of moments from the movie.
Will you put the gun away?
Put your holster back on your belt, Ted. Young lady, back over here.
Molly!
Right over here, Dal. Right over there.
Talk to him!
Right back here, okay?
Sir, you're making a mistake.
You want in with the hookers? There's a lot of them on that day.
Alleged!
Ted, you want in with them? Take it back inside then, will you please?
You two, please, inside.
Molly, whatever you do, just don't tell Brad, please. Anything, don't tell Brad.
Don't resist arrest.
Okay, sir, wait. Here, my ring. Bill money.
Well, it's all that and more.
Yeah.
Huh? That's terrific.
A few little adventures during the evening.
Yeah, now this is opening, what, May the 1st?
May the 1st.
All right.
Universal Pictures.
A Universal Picture. Well, I thank you both, and good luck on your next collaboration. Is there another one in the works?
Oh, of course.
Of course.
Can I
anytime. Okay, thank you, Tamara. Thank you, Susanna.
That was nice meeting you.
I'm Dr. Rosen.
Lee?